Sure I am a Westmeath bachelor, my age is 63. I don't intend to marry or to raise a family. Sure I'm happy and contented just to live a single life, and that's the reason why I don't intend to take a wife. With the red stuff on her fingernails and the varnish on her toes, the rattle on her elders hug and the white wish on her nose, she can get a fancy barber to shave her neck or head. Well, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wed. Last Thursday at the market in the town of Mullingar, a friend he introduced me to a famous movie star. She was married several times before to men of every tree, and she thought she had a sucker in the bachelor from Westmead. With the red stuff on her fingernails and the varnish on her toes, the rattle on her round is ugly and the white wish on her nose, she can get a fancy barber to shave her neck or head. Well, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wed. Now I'm living with me brother and his little cat and dog. I'm earning 7 and 6 a week for working on the bog. Why should I change this life of mine to one of struggle and strife? And that's the reason why I don't intend to take a wife. The red stuff on her fingernails and the varnish on her toes, the rattle on the road is hugging the white wish on her nose, she can get a fancy barber to shave her neck or head. Well, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wed. Well, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wed.